Hey guys, it's Project Dave. So after you beat the final boss, there's this extract gland warning. So should you choose not to ascend, your save data will remain intact and you will be returned to Fulgrim. What it doesn't tell you is you have to beat the final boss again. And I'll put the second fight at the end of this video. And this is a fairly high damage build, and it still takes like 6 or 7 minutes or something. Maybe longer. So, it's kind of preposterous that you have to fight the final boss again, but whatever. It wasn't particularly difficult the second time. Or the first time, for that matter. But, this is just a PSA. A warning, if you will. Don't press no, unless you don't care whether you have to fight the final boss again. For my sake, fighting it again is good practice for the shellless playthrough, so why not? And then I got to make a separate video. But this time we're gonna press ascend and see what happens.
Thank you. I see nothing now. Nothing at all.
Pray, what wayward spirit beckons? Oh, it's you. Welcome back, foundling. Yes, yes, it's all happening again. This is the burden of immortality. Toil without end. Our spirits fragmented by the profane eternities. But there's comfort. Even a certain pleasure in ritual. Where were we? Oh, yes. Sip this and you'll see. Yes, taste the truth.